I'm wounded! This doesn't suit me.
I failed. Let us bide our time. All according to plan.
Enemy approaching!
This will hurt.
Let us be careful. No contest.
I feel faint.
I'll take care of it.
Follow if you dare. My skills exceed yours.
Cover me!
This hurts so much.
Damn this hesitation. Your luck's run.
No mistakes. Let's move already.
I failed.
Let us bide our time.
Aim carefully.
Thank you.
my breath. Serves you right.
A solid plan.
Hey, Amiri, why don't we go to a fashionable dress shop once we get to the city? I promise we'll make a real beauty out of you.
What? You want me to pull on a dress? Maybe I should start brushing my teeth, too.
Make an epic pose. I need inspiration. You deserved it. Resting would be nice, don't you think?
I feel tired.
I heard that in a faraway tribe, people entertain themselves by throwing huge logs. Whoever throws it the farthest is the strongest.
Throwing logs? What weaklings. The mammoth lords lift mammoths. I used to lift two at once. Forward.
I'm not afraid! What's the holdup? Consider me provoked. Go. This is for you.
Ah!
Sometimes I regret that the gods didn't make my companions the same size as me. With the same stride, at least.
And then our leader charged forwards. Hey, wait for me!
work.
Who dares disturb me while I'm drinking?
Hungry. When we stop?
I...
Done and done.
Be careful, yeah! Everyone.
I did as you asked.
We've downed better ones. Forget it.
I did as you asked. deserves you.
Let's give them what they deserve.
Hungry. When we stop. Enemy near.
I won't let you take them from me.
That forwards.
Awaits.
Done and done.
You see that?
I did as you asked. I did as you asked. Done and done!
Inimos, Trubby!
Won't kill me!
Would you look at that?
I did as you asked. I did as you asked. I'm embarrassed.
Applause, please.
Done and done.
I'm listening. I'm hungry. When we stop?
An epic pose? I need inspiration. You and Regongar are so different, but you know, you're a great couple. I'm even a little jealous.
Don't be jealous. Join us. We're always excited to try new things. Don't blush. I'm just kidding. Lindsay, do you have a spare shirt? Mine is just holes after yesterday's brawl.
Of course I do, but I think it'll be too short for you. It would be funny to see, but it wouldn't be comfortable for you.
How may I serve you? Erastil be praised. I trust in the Tristian is as you wish.
This is for you!
Blood for Gorum!
Thank you.
How may I serve you?
Good work. Nice to see I haven't lost. Congratulations are in order. Today, you'll receive the title of Baroness before the High Society of Restov. And even but matters of state can wait. For now, enjoy this feast in your honor. All the city leaders are here. It's a great opportunity to make some useful connections. Speaking of connections, let me introduce you to Cassil Eldori. He's my adopted son and apprentice. He's a trustworthy man. I'd like to send him with you as an envoy. Yes, yes, you certainly have that right. But tell me, how well do you know Brevoy's history or the current political atmosphere? It won't be an easy. What's now called Brevoy was originally two different countries, Rostland and Issia. The so-called noble houses of Brevoy, mainly Sertova, Orlovsky, and Lebeda. I hope you have a better understanding of what's at stake. Of course. Kestik, enjoy your evening.
Will you drink with me? To beauty. It sweetens our happy days. But jokes aside, I came to apologize. I know The words I said in our conversation with Lady Aldery.
How amusing.
Usually those who don't seek affection are the very ones who receive. As it happens, I came across some very valuable information. What brave conqueror of these— I'm sure you'd like to finally gain your fit. So long, Fred.
So, how do you like our little gathering? I hope you've made some useful connections. Shall we move on to the official proceedings? My apprentice, Cassil Aldori, will go with you, won't he? The emissary of House Sertova? Well, perhaps it's for the best. As they say, of course. So, how do you like— Excellent. Lords and ladies! Today, we are here to honor three brave people who have done the impossible. They've tamed the stolen lands. Baron Hannes Drelev, the new master of Glenabon. Captain Maegor Varn, the conqueror of Dunsward. And finally, the tamer of the Shrike Hills, who put an end to the atrocities of the Staglord's bandits. Step forward. On behalf of the people of the free city of Restov, I confer upon you this noble title. Rise, Your Grace.
Victory. The Stag Lord's dead, and the capital of the new barony has been built in place of his fort. That was how the long and challenging taming of the stolen lands began.
Thank you. How may I serve you, Your Grace? I believe I can manage to uphold the law. Being a warden would...
Hello, my savior. You are? I see your fate has changed since last we met. Now you are the ruler who will determine the... I will show you a place where we can finally meet in flesh, you and I. Deep in the woods, there is an old mossy ruins long... So long.
Thank you.
So here's what we got so far. Today, Amiri killed 10 kobolds, a troll, a ho-dog, and more goblins than the fingers on two hands can count. You know, I don't think our readers are going to believe all this.
But it's the truth! I can cut them all down easy. I just need to find them.
Watch each other.
You deserved it. I'll fight if I have to.
What's that?